Neeraja, tell me about your married life. And Ajay, Meeru, almost 10 years into friends before your marriage, kada? Eppudu nincho friends Meeru, America lo kalisaru. Can you tell me your love story?
We met in Ajay's brother's apartment asalki. Yeah. Ajay's brother was my friend mundu, Sunil. We were neighbors. Naku Sunil inka ekku mundu nunchi parichayam. And I always knew that he had a younger brother and Chicago lo chadukunevadu Ajay. And somehow we have always missed. When in holidays, in Dallas, we bite kelpe janita, no akkadi nunchi Dallas kochevadu. So somehow we never saw each other for the first few years, and then we met. And
అప్పుడు ఏం జరిగింది ఆకాశంలో?
యా మెరుపులు ఉరుములు, yes, background score, everything happened like that. Slight
breeze,
no, nothing happened. Nothing happened, but instantly we liked each other. I should say Ajay definitely liked me more than clarity wise, but it took time, like over, like, and more than anything, it was not marriage or anything, he's my best friend. He was there through, he's seen everything. And not just him, like we are close circle of friends akkada. So day to evening, like, and US lo you're always like friends always stay together more, I feel, and that's how it was. Till the point that pelli ankune varaku he was one person, and once we decided to get married, it is still the same Ajay. I still get to go home and he's my friend, but it's amazing how he's so much more responsible ippudu. And Anch is the best thing that happened my idarki. Now the focus has shifted to him full ga. So I think it's another love story now. But yeah, it's a different thing. The way you touch, but everything is really good.
So me thick and thin, so ups and downs, anni chusina vyakti aina. Aa time lo nunchi ippudu varaku evolve ayipoyi marriage ayipoyindi, ippudu baap puttadu. Ippudu how is your marriage, ante how is your relationship, enta evolve ayipoyindi, enta enta goppa friendship ani ankochu manam?
I think because of the kind of marriage I have, nenu as a person I've grown so much. నెవర్ ఎప్పుడు ఒకసారి కూడా తను ఎందుకు నువ్వు ఇంత కష్టపడి వర్క్ చేయాలి, ఐ మీన్ ఎందుకు అసలు ఇక్కడ, వై డూ హ్యావ్ టు గో హియర్, వై డూ హ్యావ్ టు గో దేర్, ఇంత లేట్ ఎందుకు, ఇక్కడ ట్రావెల్ ఎందుకు, వీళ్ళతో ఎందుకు పరిచయం, వాళ్ళు ఎందుకు, నెవర్. ఐ టెల్ హిమ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు గో, యూ గో. సింపుల్ థింగ్, ఈవెన్ వెన్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం మా అందరూ, మా పేరెంట్స్ ఫర్ మీటింగ్ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం, దట్ వాజ్ ద స్టే కృష్ణవంశీ గారు హ్యాడ్ కాల్డ్ ఫర్ మై మీటింగ్ ఫర్ గోవిందరందర్ వాళ్ళే. It was the same time. He asked me to come 7 o'clock to office Ramannaru. My parents and everybody were all meeting at Ajay's house at 6 o'clock, 6:30 at time lo. And I was like, should I cancel the meeting? And Ajay was like, no, it's a very important meeting, because he was a huge Kravi fan.
I know.
And he's like, I'll take you, don't worry. And I was there, we're sitting, and they're all talking. I'm like looking at him, I'm like, time out on the. He suddenly is like, Daddy, ippudu neeru nokkiga teeskela vastanu ani. No, nobody even before they replied, responded, he just took me, we left. He drove me to KV's office. He was sitting out, Ajay was waiting in the car when I had my meeting, and we came back. And see, like, that's how it is. I travel like mad, I work so hard, and day in, day out, like timing under the, and he understands it. You need that comfort factor. Yes, idarki time saripodu ani anipistundi appudu. But you somehow make up for it in that little time you had.
Eppudaina guilty ga feel avutuntavani as a mother, as a wife?
Definitely.
Or as a,
no, luckily
enta working woman aina ekkado home making with interest chaala mandiki untundi, and I have to be there.
Yeah,
I have to be a little homemaker once in a while, at least. Oka kind of,
see, manam, when we come from a culture, like, especially when my mother kaani, but my mother in law, they've been homemakers. And they do such a good job vallu, and vaalla unnadu chaala kashtam. You think that they, just because they're home, it's very easy, it is not. They raising kids is not easy for sure. Adhe naaku ardham ayipindi, na 1 year experience lo naaku ardham ayipindi adhi. And so when I'm working, vaallu they are taking care of Anj for me. When I'm working, Ajay is there to like support, whatever. So all of this culminates into the kind of relationship you have developed over the time. So yeah, and there are times when I feel very guilty, like, you know, suddenly end ke ledapudiki Anj padukone sunnantadu, or Ajay ippudiki, he lives in the US, so we're in the process of settling down in India. So hopefully the next few months is the last time we are commuting. It's the last one, we've been commuting a lot. Time difference plays a huge thing. I'm tired by the time I go home and I might want to sleep off. Tanaki poddun pota. So all of these things come into play and somewhere guilt comes in. But it's happened, it's working. Like we're still very much like in love with each other and our world is fine.
Yeah.
So, hi everybody, this is Neeraja Kona and thank you for watching. Please do subscribe to iDream Media for all movie updates.